Dear brothers and sisters, we are gathered to celebrate the Holy Eucharist and to witness the sacrament of marriage between Arvin and Jewel Gale.
Arvin Toliso Villar, appear my love to you, Jewel Gale Cruz Opeña, as we start a new life together. I want to tell you how lucky I am to have you in my life as truthful companion.
We watch the light as it set from the sun, all the ways we could run, all the ways we could run. Oh my, yeah, can you see the light from outer space?
I vow to be more understanding, to serve you with joy, to take care of us, to nourish even more the love that we have right now, to be a great mother to the kids we are to have, and to be forever faithful to this marriage.
And all the lights are shining on the sea, as the rolling waves crash along.
Now we are gathered here, you know, and in this particular occasion, both of you are the main actor, kumbaga. Kamo yung kayong bida, no? Kaya yung mga tao, medyo nasa gilid, nasa likod, no? Kayo yung nandito, sipin nyo yun. Nasa taas kayo ng sanctuary, no? Because this is your moment, this is your day.
Stare at the sky, watch the moon dancing white as the stars light your eyes. Oh my, yeah, there's no place on earth I'd rather be. And my, yeah, this night just don't feel right, yeah, yeah. But I can feel your touch, promise you won't let go.
Arvin, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
As we lay in the sand and we stare at the sky, watch the moon dancing white as the stars light your eyes.
Jewel Gale, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father, I did.
But I can feel your touch, promise you won't let go. And our minds were meant to sail, take a rest from my thoughts, take a break from this world, and we'll feel miles away from the place. Places that we used to be, and our minds were meant to sail, take a rest.
I have loved you for 9 years, and I will still love you and will vow to be Mrs. Arvin VR.